Structured programming is a way of writing code. It is used, for example, in C++ or C#, and it brings clarity into code, and it reduces errors, and that is a good thing. In assembly, you can write code in a different way, so that is why it is important to mention how to write programs the right way, the structured way. Imperative programming languages describes program as a set of instructions, and these instructions are happening one after another. Also, we have tools to control which instructions are executed, for example if, which can decide what part of code will be executed based on whether some condition is true or not. Another instruction is goto, and using this instruction we can move the execution to some other place. And structured programming brings clarity to code by forbidding the instruction goto. Instead of goto, we can use if condition, while cycle, which loops while some condition is true. And third is function, which we can call, and after the call, we continue with next line. These three things are essential in new programming languages such as C# or C++. But since assembly is a historic language, we don't have if or while, and we can jump whenever we want. And that can make the code really messy. So, that is why you should forget about that and try to follow the rules of structured programming, even though you kinda have to use jumps. I hope you understand this. If you don't, ask me, and I will see you next time.